We all know that chipper person who's always being positive, trying to turn a negative into a not so bad. Stuff like urging someone to focus on the positive after a devastating loss, or claiming everything happens for a reason after a catastrophe.
And whoever said we're supposed to be positive all the time?
It's called toxic positivity, and psychologists like Cheryl Bemmel caution against too much forced positivity.
It's like wearing a false mask. It's not a reliable measure of what's truly happening. And it's a form of negative emotions being ignored.
It all stems from human nature. We don't want to see someone we care about hurting. So when bad news is discussed, it's natural to say whatever we can to make the person feel better. However, psychologists say they may feel ignored, unheard, even angry. This behavior not only affects the person seeking comfort, but also the person putting on the positive spin.
Folks are afraid to feel, and they're afraid to feel their emotions. But this is really it's a kind of a test of empathy and one's ability to have empathy and show empathy.
Bemmel stresses it's okay to feel upset, and important to remember all emotions are important because they inform us about our needs, safety, and desires.
That's a healthy emotion, sadness. When we're sad, what does it tell other people? Other people come, they comfort us, it gives us what we need.